to win the title here. Andy Murray becomes the first British winner here in Rome in the Open era. Remember, that's only his second victory over Djokovic since claiming the Wimbledon title back in 2013.